Okay, guys, so I'm here to preview the co-main event for UFC 165, Henning Burrell versus Eddie Wyman. Now, the keys to victory for Henning Burrell are basically this. Use the jab to keep Eddie Wyman at bay. And then, when he's able to do that, and he got Eddie Wyman thinking about the jab, so start landing those leg kicks and possibly those body kicks. If he's able to land those leg kicks with consistency, I think he wears down Eddie Wyman enough to where he's able to finish him in the later round. If he's not able to execute his game plan on the feet, and Eddie Wyman is able to close the distance, I think Henning Burrell is a little bit stronger than Eddie Wyman is. So I think he'll be able to hit Eddie Wyman in the kink and possibly wear him down like that also. Now the keys to victory for Eddie Wyman are basically close the distance, try to kick Henning Burrell down, because while Henning Burrell might be good off his back, he does not want to experience those red kicks. He does not want to be worn down by those red kicks. So he has to be aggressive from the opening cap, try to kick Henning Burrell down. If he gets him down, obviously do some ground and pound. But if he's not able to, what I suggest for Eddie Wyman to do is to possibly keep this within close distance anyways, so he can wear Henning Burrell down for the later rounds. And once he gets to about the good round, separate and possibly use the jab along with the straight right that he has. Ultimately, I'm kind of picking an upset here. My head says Henning Burrell, but my gut tells me that Eddie Wyman might pull this out. I think Eddie Wyman will be able to land some takedowns, wear down Henning Burrell, and if they stay standing in the later rounds, it'll be much easier for him. So I'm picking Eddie Wyman by unanimous decision. Again, I may be totally wrong, but something tells me Eddie Wyman might pull this one out.